feel like I should take a trip to Dick's. Sporting Goods. I need some pre-workout. I ain't gonna lie. I didn't want to be the guy that's like, yo, I need pre-workout, but honestly for me, I like having pre-workout, you feel me? I should not be recording and reversing at the same time. I'm asking for disaster. Welcome back, guys. We're going to the gym. You already know, same old shit, going to the gym. So I ain't gonna lie, when you have the camera and you're trying to talk, and you're like looking at yourself, or you're looking to see if anyone's watching you, it's kind of awkward. This is why I need a videographer. If you know anyone that's out there that's looking for work or something, I need a videographer. I need someone that's gonna be with me long term, so I don't have to keep like holding the camera up and shit like that. We're going to the gym. We're hitting a lower, DHL, Mike's here. My bad, that was random. We're gonna hit a lower body session. I got some explosive work. I got some knee rehab stuff. Guys, every time I make a video, a workout video, it's pretty much gonna be the same workouts, just some progressions and numbers and stuff like that. I have a coach, Coach Brendan at Adapt Coaching. Check him out, you won't be disappointed, man, changed my life. We actually are working on something really big, so a big dream of mine, a big goal of mine, something that I've been wanting to accomplish since I was young, and it's been dope working with him, man. I'm seeing a lot of improvements. You know, some days it's tough, some days it can be a little discouraging, but you know, what isn't discouraging nowadays? He really opened my eyes to a lot, and just the training has been beautiful. The journey so far has been so beautiful, and we gonna be rocking with each other forever. So we started rocking like in the beginning of the year, like February, March, and I already lost about a good 10, 15 pounds. For some people that's hard, but for me, you know, I was just holding a lot of weight, and I just work hard, man. Anything's possible if you just work hard, and I feel like I'm chatting too much. 2 minutes already in, and I'm ready to just chatting. But I have some cleans today. We have some squats, box squats, some single leg work. A nice mobility stretch session after. So I'm gonna stretch, we're gonna do all that shit. It's currently raining. Oh, it's gonna rain all week. New York weather is so fucking trash, it gets me tight. When they talk about global warming, they're not talking about the world, they're talking about New York. We experience every type of weather here. It could be hot one day, and the next 30 minutes is gonna be fucking cold. Like, it's crazy. But I'm done talking.
Thank you very much.
I catch you in the gym. Also, guys, I'm gonna apologize in advance. I should have been apologizing. Well, I don't have to, but I feel like you guys, you know, deserve it. Like, I've been MIA from posting a lot of content. It's just sometimes, you know, life can get to you, and then when it gets to you, you just gotta learn to adapt and keep going. And that's why I didn't know that at the time. I didn't know how to adapt. I didn't know that, you know, everyone goes through, you know, the depression stages and go through the droughts, and you know, so you know, I don't want to explain it all too much, but just know that I'm back. I'll try my best to post content, even if it's not vlogs or whatever it is. I'm just gonna post my workouts. I'm probably gonna post as if it's nothing. I'm gonna try to put some art vlogs on there, some regular art content on there, some day in the life stuff, man. I'm just working, and we're just trying to get better. Great society. This is my brand. 100% better every day. You know, I got some big stuff coming. I'm working on some ideas, some sketches, some logos. So thank you to all that's been supporting, that's been copping the hoodie, and just been supporting and been sending all your love my way. I'm gonna have some good stuff for y'all soon. I promise, man. Just continue to stay patient. Remember, unity, love, peace.
No sinking ship. When they hear this shit, they feel like it's just me and them. Elementary, my dear, don't overthink this shit. My intentions always clear when I'm here. Black magic, keep the stick, make your ass disappear. Nigga missed the mark, but hit somebody you hold dear. Make a t-shirt. Every funeral, we just up the price for the feature shit. Heaven or hell, you never know why I see her. I'm with whoever got the better speakers. Speak up. These drugs make it hard to listen. Re-up, I do my best to show you love from a distance. And if I didn't, you probably wasn't worth my attention. Politicians is the gangsters, and the gangsters is the artists, and the artists is the politicians. Everybody switching. Real nigga shit been hard to tell the difference for a minute, so we don't. Cause it's either you gon' get it or you won't. Hold it down like the durag, twist around your dome, or the code to keep your girl from seeing bitches in your phone. I pissed away some golden opportunities from living wrong. Put a pin in that way, hold up, let me pin it down. Plenty hoes made me old, but independence made me wild. Flow sicker than the nigga telling Bobby Whitney drown. Off the block with niggas too. A label office, table office got you talking different. Hated all this shit, be rubbing off on niggas. Y'all suspicious. LOL, SMH, here we go again. LOL, SMH, here we go again. LOL, SMH, here we go again. Even when it's said and done, it's never over with. LOL, SMH, here we go again. LOL, SMH, here we go again. LOL, SMH, here we go again. Even when it's said and done, it's never over with. Yeah. Smoke session with this chick, I like to call my sister. We never fucked or did no business, but she...
We don't care about being recorded, right?
That's the GOAT, guys. He teaches me a lot.
Faces, ass, and titties on my phone. Say the contact by location if I save it at all. Walked in the room, seen the oxygen escaping from Charles. Wait, what the fuck happened? Wait, what the fuck, cancer? Wait, what the fuck, Camden? What the fuck, Atlanta? What the fuck with all this tragedy while I was absent? Wait, did I really do all this damage with double standards? Wait, why am I allowing these distractions? Wait, what the fuck matters? It all depends who you asking. Niggas' fantasies can turn them into natural disasters. Ain't no FEMA check, ain't no telethon, ain't no telling dog. I'm about to burn it down until I lose my skeleton. But LOL, SMH, here we go again. LOL, SMH, here we go again. LOL, SMH, here we go again. Even when it's said and done, it's never over with. LOL, SMH, here we go again. LOL, SMH, here we go again.
135 for 5. I got 155 for 5, 175 for 5, and then 3x3 at 195. Oops.
You said you need to let it go, let it go, let it go. You ain't got to carry it no more. You ain't got to carry it no more. It said you need to let it go, let it go, let it go. You ain't got to carry it no no. You ain't got to carry it no more. I think you better let it go. You ain't got to carry it no more. Ain't got to carry it no more. I think you better let it go, let it go, let it go.
Put your feet back in the water, get some more.
See, he gon' test you now.
Tell me what you with it for.
She gon' bless you now.
Careful what you wishing for.
See, I've been giving recompense for my decision. And I'm gonna give it all. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And I've been living with the fire down within. Fighting for my inner child.
Yeah. Here we charge on.
Wait, stay right there. Say hi to the people, Meech. That's what I'm talking about, dog. Shit.
Why it's taking so long? Got the world in my pocket, hand on my chrome, and I can't let them know that it's really my phone. Other hand on my dick like I got to put on. So even if you don't, you better act like you pop some shit. City that I'm from, you better act overconfident. Better act like you holding every dollar in this metropolis. But you know a little too much of everything is too much. I was driven crazy, overthinking, drinking some toxic shit. Enzymes in my liver trying to save me doing pool jumps. But I turned at the intersection. Traveling all these roads, that one way was always questioned. Following social norms like they trying to defer my blessings. These misturns led me to lessons, and I ain't even stopping fuel pumps. Yo,
where the fuck you go?
Oh, I was outside, but I'm on my way home. Hoodie on my head, rest in peace to Trayvon. Everybody's on their high horse, I gotta stay low.
Hey guys, look, we have Daquan and...
Stop sucking everywhere, you whore. We did it, big boy. We did it, big boy.
In the video, the famous Jay. Check him out. What's your tube, man? Tell him what it is, bro.
YouTube.com/DZLegend. Let's go.
DZ Legend, you already know. He gonna smoke me and smash one day. I don't know about that.
Nah,
he
knows.
Hey, Drew. All right, it's time to hit this shit. 3x2.
Okay.
I'm standing next to payphones, Lord, did you call out? I didn't see so many clones roam. Whoa, I've been moving solo, though. Whoa, I've been on my way home. They left my package on the front porch. I swear they never follow directions. I said put it on the back porch. Do you know what the definition of theft is? Shit, I don't even blame them. I would probably do the same shit if I'm overworked and underpaid. Really on some slave shit. My last job, I was on the same shit. Best believe a nigga had to quit. But honestly, I didn't even want the job. I just didn't want to play the crib. I was inside stressing over every little thing. On the outside, making sure that everybody win. On the outside, a lot of shit won't ever fucking change. I can't run no more. Running from myself, I almost caught a sprain. Running out of time and money, a man-made facade. I gave my mom's my stimmy, I feel like I was immortal.
Bro.
Yo.
Where the fuck you go?
Oh, I was outside, but I'm on my way home. Hoodie on my head, rest in peace to Trayvon. Everybody's on a high horse, I gotta stay low. Calling out the guard, standing next to payphones. Lord, did you call out? I didn't see so many clones roam. Whoa, I've been moving so low, though. Whoa, I've been on my way home.
Squatch kicks my ass.
Change clothes.